This is Tom Donahue with the studios of Pacific High Recording and getting ready to present the music of It's a Beautiful Day. And today marks the debut of two new members in the group, Tom Fowler on bass and Bill Gregory, a Memphis boy, on guitar. And they shape it up into A Beautiful Day, maybe somewhat of a surprise to you. Let's call it It's a Big, Bad, Beautiful Day.